Hi everyone, so today you're joining me on a little review of this Navitas bum bag I've just picked up. Now I'm doing quite a bit of roving fishing at the minute and I've been thinking about having a minimum amount of gear with me, but I also need something to help me carry all my recording gear. So I've gone for this little bum bag here, and I'll show you in a minute how it all fits in. But this is a quick walkthrough of the sort of stuff I want to carry along with me as a YouTuber and doing a bit of fly fishing as well. So first of all, we've got a spare spool for my fly reel. We've got my sound recorder and a microphone. GoPro there, although I might sometimes take a bigger camera with me as well. So that little pouch has my GoPro and a few spare batteries. I've got my largest box of flies I've got here, which is my pike fly box. And I've also got a roll of American fishing wire and a pair of scissors. So yeah, obviously replace that with tippet material if you're doing any other sort of fly fishing. It's also, I think, plenty big enough if you wanted to carry a little bit of bait with you, some trotting floats, things like that, and some hooks, if you were to do a bit of river fishing that way. But yeah, I wanted to stay mobile, keep the equipment light, and now what I'll do is I'll show you how it all fits in. This is the first time I've done this, got the bag straight out of the packaging, and we're going to go straight ahead and try and load all this gear in. So let's go. So there's a big main compartment here, which will contain all my bulky equipment. So in goes the fly box. We'll stick the GoPro in next. That's gone in nicely as well. So yeah, you can see in there, if I can angle the camera upwards a little bit. We've got our fly box in there at the back. We've got our GoPro. We'll stick our spare spool in, and now what we'll do is I'll put the microphone in there as well. That's spot on, there's plenty of room in there for that, and the box for the sound recorder, which goes in next. This is really pushing the limits, and I think if I'd better pack this it would work better, but we're winging it as we're going along. The front pocket, what I'm going to do is stick my scissors and the American fishing wire in that bit. And nicely at the back, there's another zip compartment here. And what I think I'm gonna do with this is that's where I'll put my phone and my car keys and things like that. So yeah. Looking at the size of it, when it's full, it looks spot on. There's a little bit of padding and protection there as well. So if I do want to put something a bit more delicate in there, like camera gear, it's gonna be up to the job for that. Got a nice wide webbing strip on here with a very strong plastic buckle, which is all fully adjustable as you'd expect. Yeah, great little piece of kit.
So yeah, this is the bum bag with me on. There's a plenty of adjustment there. If you're a little bit chunky than I am, look, the strap does give you quite a lot of adjustment there, so I'd say you're good with a fair bit of space there if you are on the chunkier side. Yeah, it looks like it could fit quite nicely on my hip there, and I'll swing it round obviously to open everything up. Yeah, it's very easy to get inside, as I say, and put things back. So yeah, bargain. Get yourself on the Navitas website and have a look. They've got a sale on at the moment. I'm not affiliated to Navitas, but yeah, this does seem like a bargain, and I do notice from time to time when they have the stock clearances, you can pick up some pretty good stuff really, really cheap. So have a look. It is sort of targeted more towards carp fishing, but as I say, I wanted something that's going to keep me mobile, and it looks the business. Thanks so much for watching, guys. If you enjoyed this video, this product review of this Navitas bag, there is some other product reviews. I've got a little thingy up there somewhere to show you the rest of my product reviews. So yeah, jump onto the channel, have a look around. If you like what you see, don't forget to give us one of these. A thumbs up and subscribe to the channel if you're interested. I post stuff nearly every week, so yeah, keep watching. Thanks so much, guys, and bye for now.